merciful, just as your Heavenly Father is merciful. Very often, you and I feel good about ourselves because we deem ourselves to be better than our neighbor. However, it is not our neighbor with whom we must compare ourselves. It is God with whom we must compare ourselves, for it is He who has shown us how to be merciful by sparing us the punishment that we deserve and grant us graces that we do not deserve.